given the powers of the NPA that are now affected, because it means that they cannot prosecute the doctor, though we are of the view that his community is illegal, because active euthanasia in South Africa is not legally permissible. But we'll wait until we get written reasons so that we can make a substantive application for leave to appeal. And unfortunately, the order is not being suspended, so anything can happen from now until Monday when we get the written reasons.